Breathing. Breathing is one of the easiest and powerful ways to relax your mind and body. When we breathe, we can actually choose where to send the air in our lungs. Most people breathe with the upper portion of their lungs. What we want to do is breathe with the lower portion of our lungs. You will know when you are doing this because your belly will move up and down. This is why it's called belly breathing. You can practice belly breathing in any position, but the easiest way to learn is to lie down on your back and put your hands on your belly. Take a moment to get comfortable. Now pretend that a feather is dangling above your face. Blow the feather away. This action should make your belly rise. Try it again. Blow the feather away and feel your belly lift. This is exactly how your belly should move when we practice healthy belly breathing. Now close your eyes and put your hands on your belly and concentrate on your breathing. You will breathe in through your nose and let the air out of your mouth. Breathe along with my count. Breathe in, two, three, four. Out, two, three, four. In, two, three, four. Out, two, three, four. In, two, three, four. Out, two, three, four. Don't worry if you feel awkward. Like anything new, each time you practice, it will get easier. Let's try it again. Put your hands on your belly and breathe in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four. In, two, three, four, out, two, three, four. In, two, three, four, out, two, three, four. Feel your belly get big and round and filled with air. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Breathe in, two, three, four. Out, two, three, four. In, two, three, four. Out, two, three, four. In, two, three, four. Out, two, three, four. This is the same breathing that musicians, singers, and athletes are taught. They refer to it as diaphragmatic breathing. Ancient yogis believe that slower, deeper breaths guaranteed long life and good health. If the yogis are right, this breathing can help you live a longer, healthier, calmer life. So let's continue. This time, when we let the air out of our mouths, I want you to try making an ah sound. Breathe in, two, three, four, ah, two, three, four. In, two, three, four, ah, two, three, four. In, two, three, four, ah, two, three, four. I know this sounds weird, but this is a great way to release stress and anger. The more stressed out or angry you are, the louder your ah will be. And if you feel like laughing, go ahead. Laughter is another stress reducer. Let's give it a try. Breathe in, two, three, four, ah, two, three, four. In, two, three, four, ah, two, three, four. In, two, three, four. belly get big and round and filled with air. Breathe in, 2, 3, 4. Ah, 2, 3, 4. In, 2, 3, 4. Ah, 2, 3, 4. In, 2, 3, 4. Ah, 2, 3, 4. Remember to breathe when you are feeling nervous or anxious. You can try breathing before a test or when you feel yourself becoming angry. Breathe any time that you want to feel calm. Breathe before you go to sleep for a more peaceful night's sleep. Now enjoy a moment of music and breathing and get ready to feel good. Breathe in, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, in,